church tender this time.
Hallelujah.
Just tell the person beside you, and I shall dwell.
In
the house of the Lord.
The house of the Lord.
Forever.
Forever.
Tell that individual two more times.
I shall dwell.
Oh, glory to God.
Forever. And I shall dwell in the house of the Lord. Forever.
Shabbat.
Hey, glory
to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Tell that person two more times. And I shall dwell.
I shall dwell in the house of the Lord.
In the house of the Lord. Forever and forever. Amen. Glory to God. The time has been far spent. And without any further delay, I bring to this congregation the president of the Apostolic Ark International, none other than Apostle G.W. Johnson.
And brethren all over, praise the Lord. Let us say that again. Brethren all over, praise the Lord. Listen, the first term, brethren, praise the Lord. And from brethren, different officers with wrongs. From the term brethren, then ranks.
Glory to God. Amen.
And we sit it till I talk to you folks. Praise the Lord. And we sit. All you ministers, elders, Bishop, evangelist, missionary, those term is from the Bible. I am extremely glad that the Lord blessed me and give me favor to be in one of the category.
Amen.
And I heard that it go a little more than one term. I wanted to just encourage brethren all around here. And you young ministers, be faithful to the Lord. Let me show you my one wife. I see that.
Hallelujah.
For you have Pentecost till Elder Bishop with more than one wife and a priest. What other people don't know. Could I tell you back? Listen again. You have Pentecost till Bishop, they call him, sir. elders in Suffolk with more than one wife on the bridge. On the bridge light them on fire, you know. Brethren, I'm trying and encouraging you folks, all of you. Try cigarette that you will not be in the foolish group. Come on, brethren. You can listen good. Try. Try. Don't be in the foolish group. What the Bible said. There will be a set that feel that they are right, and they are not. Pentecost is not just yesterday. I heard you have said something. I really want to lay on brethren with this minister stand. Pray much for him. That he will come to Brownstown. Just give me a little time before I put the mic to the Bishop. Try to come.
Yes.
It's good for you to know where you're coming from. Could we call this place then? All who receive the Holy Ghost, lift your hand.
Thank you, Jesus.
Number one, it don't come with just Holy Ghost. The Bible says that it comes with
fire.
I'm trying to update the brethren that you walk with fire. Anywhere I see you, fire will burn him. For if the Lord Jesus Christ, the Holy Ghost, is in you, every living, eternal, no matter who it is, have to be careful of you. For if you turn on, once you turn on, and where I am in Brownstown, the Lord bless me beyond that I is in charge of the gospel area in Jamaica. 96 year old, and I'm the second pastor. And the first revival of Pentecost is California. You that in America must know where it starts. And it come right down to us. And as I look over there about one of the old time Pentecosts, like my wife, your mom, just let your mind stand up. Your mom. Those are older people in Pentecost. Yes, not today. When you know the history of church, you can talk about it. For you don't have a calm time when you come into salvation. Some hard fire going come. Stand up. If God Almighty will help you, you run away. But could you help me? God is good all the time. Asking you ministers and so forth. Is this book here with Brother Johnson in the front? Try your best. See the book. If you don't have it, get it. And afterward, let your people get the history. For if you don't hear, somebody say, my bad man. You're not hearing anything. No matter where you go, and you fire, and everybody see you go. So when you have a history, something can tell you where you're coming from. Yeah. You're inspired. Listen, I think they have some more here. If you don't get it, see to it. All who got saved 40 years ago, stand. 40 years ago. Son, I don't mean these two mothers. People that gone through 35 years, stand up. Twenty-five years in Pentecost, stand up. All right, 15 years in Pentecost, huh? Mm-hmm. 10 years, stand up. Not going any further, but you're young. And could I ask you, brethren and minister, ask God to help you, that somebody older than you can help you. Yes. You can't know God's standard unless you get a teaching about it. Yes. You see people all over the place jump up. And when you check them, they don't. They preach about holiness, but they don't believe in it. Lord, help me to holding the gospel into, I'm 58 years ago. 58 years ago. Bless me also by prophecy, not little pian. 38 years ago as bishop. And the Lord bless me about 7 years come in. High prophecy as apostle. This gentleman here
Hallelujah.
Is working with me.
Yes, sir.
The close.
Yes, amen.
And women, lift your hand up.
Hallelujah to Jesus.
God wants you also to evangelize and go for the souls that are there. So offer, come in this bench. Come right now, walk in there. Where's Bishop? Sit in there, please. Put your hand on her. Get up. Slow. The words that I hear and the manifestation on what I know, we declare her as a missionary. Boy! Younger than his pastor, and was passing through what you call dangerous situation.
Amen.
When I came in Brownstown, you can sit for a while, it was so hard for him. When I look on, he was a brace to Bishop Lee. Father of Pentecost, the Holy Ghost, 1990. He died, and I took from that there. When I looked, he said he don't know what now to do. At that time, he had about three or four churches. And he sat down on the carpet. Chair was there. I begged him to sit on the chair. He said, "Johnson, let me stay." And I heard a word from him. When I got the word from the Lord, I said, "Don't worry now. I'm going to tell you what to do." He was older than me. And I said, "I would have you to do that as God say now. Do thus and thus and let Jesus have his way." You have the ability, the Holy Ghost is in you. You launch out and you have churches. You're at the place that you can be a certain leader. And I told him what to do, held his hand. And I said, "I'm coming to your church after that." I went there the following week. And the Lord told me that he's going to confirm it with a revival. While I preached there, I showed him where the revival would be. And it was, the whole place was on fire for a period of time. Bishop E.F. Robotham, I am trying to help. I'm still doing now. And I have some more young men that come in my blood. I'll just, that's one of my sons who stand up with Brother Evans and his wife down there. And it tickled me up to tonight. And this young baby girl, comrade, I well want to declare her as an evangelist. And the mic blaze up if I'm not waiting for it. And they're holding the hand of Jesus. And I can print it from the Bible. And you ask him, "How you could do that, like a baby like that?" Jeremiah was younger. And the Lord God Almighty said, "Before you were formed in the belly, nobody wanted to set fire in the house. Nobody wanted to set fire in the house." I was telling the folks I'm choppy, when the Lord speak to me, no power on earth shake it. Politician, high politician, come right in the church. And the power of God come down, she was one of them. Stand up, come, carry around politician and get the Holy Ghost. Knowing that they are different part, Bishop South, when you're ready to baptize, I baptize politician underground 2 o'clock in the morning. Leave the church Sunday night with fire at 12 o'clock. And I said, "Will you come back underground?" And when he came back and at 2 o'clock in the morning, not a crowd, wisdom tell you that. I took him and I buried him in Jesus' name. And I able to stand up in the church and say, "I am a part of you." He must say that.
Yes. Amen. Amen.
Anybody getting anything?
Yes, sir.
church is not something to play with. Too much little people playing with the church. The church, Lord God Almighty, thank you, Jesus. Jesus is wife. Jesus is wife is a church. That's why when you come in, he put his name on you. Nobody not hear me. You don't hear me. I heard he said something and I hold my head. No religious people are so good to heaven without the name of Jesus. Help me now. You ready for me? I'm not gonna pray. At the name of Jesus, turn your hand to somebody here now. Somebody's here now. At the name of Jesus, every knee. Ask the person, if you're here, in the name of Jesus, every knee. I would like to encourage you, brethren here, and gentlemen, listen. It's time to launch out. Don't even you get one little church and say it's there. If you get one, there's another one must go. Yes. And you must go for another one. I'm trying to, at this time, I'm trying to supervise over 40 churches. When I finished 13 parishes in Jamaica, it was 14. It is 14. But when I finished 13, I was trembling and was wondering how I didn't cover. And just the other day, I picked up a scripture and it showed me that one time Paul was red hot. And was going for Jesus. And when he got one place, when he was going really hard, the Lord turned him off. And that gave me a joy. The Lord know why I didn't go to the last parish. Preach all about in the church. Thank you, Jesus. And God help me that Paul not going to be higher than me. For the same Holy Ghost Paul had. And then thank God I read what Paul said. And he said, the Lord said to tell Brother Johnson, if you believe the word as he said, yes. He said your clothes can be deliverer. Yes. Kerchief from your body. Somebody help me here. All who blessed by the kerchief, stand up. What is this? What is this? Disease come out of your body with the kerchief from your body. Thank you, Jesus. Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me. Help me, help me. Help me, don't stop until God have the manifestation of the word. Praise the Lord. Not just jumping around like a speaking in tongues. Ask God. You say so. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Because of the word dead come from my ministry. Somebody help me here. wonder where I'm going to stay. Praise the Lord. Dead from him. Praise the Lord. I think it was Winnipeg. Thank you, Jesus Christ, God Almighty. A young man was beaten to death. And a friend sent the courier, said, run quick. In the hospital and applied. I was told from the mother, she was a church of God. She said, I want the apostle to know. When I go to the hospital, they pull off the iron, the machine, and carrying the body to the dead house. And I run, she tell me, and leave Kasama, lift the head, and put the kerchief under, and call the name 3 times, and his hand was up. He's alive until now. Somebody hit me, said, God is good at it. Somebody help me, that God is good all the time. Somebody want to give you a shaka yama wheel. Kashamba hikuma. This is a living word of witness. Hallelujah. There is storm in her body that the devil went to the cover. The doctor wanted to cut her for that. Hallelujah. And she heard to somebody say, apply the kerchief. She took the kerchief. Where she want to put it, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. When she go to the doctor, she ask the doctor, who will... feel something so. When she go again to the doctor, he said, I'm waiting on the Lord. The doctor was mad, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. But she leave, hallelujah. And when she go back again, the doctor asked, you hear from your God yet? She said, I'm waiting on the Lord. When she get back home, the Lord God said, no, I'm going to pass it out. And she pass out the stone and carry it to the doctor, say, see here. I wonder if somebody wants to say God is good. I wonder if somebody wants to say God is good. I wonder if somebody wants to say God is good. And I'll read these and tell you all around. Hallelujah. One day did I would ask them to do that, hallelujah. My wife did it in another place, hallelujah. They boil the kerchief and throw it and drink it and cancer come out. Not one, not two, not three. Just be, somebody, don't worship me, worship the Lord. Somebody don't say thank you, Johnson, say thank you, Jesus. Telling you what your God can do. Praise the Lord Jesus. Somebody can say something. If you can give God thanks. All you have in Pentecost now is fighting. Everybody want to be on top. Help me now. Everybody must be the bishop. Help me now. Everybody, God said. And I look in your face, Father, and say, God can't kill yourself. But anything can back up from the Bible. You can't say, God say it. Gone rough tonight. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Too much prophecy. Prove it. It must back up from the Bible. You don't hear me, people? You don't hear me? If the word don't set up, the old man said to me, Brother Johnson, when they come and say, Jesus say, look in the Bible. If it's not there, tell him God can't say that. Church gone now.
Thank
Lord Jesus. Come on, Pentecost people. Come on, Pentecostal people. Come on, Pentecostal. All right, lift your hand and praise him, not praise him. Jump up and say praise him to him. I'm gonna give you one of the ark that God did that we should praise the Lord. Try keep near to me, the Lord tell me to tell you. Stay near, I have word for you guys. You don't bother the people that hurt more than anybody. Just wait on the Lord. Praise the Lord. For some hurt on you, have fire more on you. But a little time from that, you can't find it. Help me the people. Help me the people. Help me the people. Put your hand, let me love one another. Say to them, Lord God Almighty, make me love one another. Put your hand and say that, make we love one another. Open your mouth and make we love one another. Listen, people. When you come to the house, I'll start praising the Lord. Help me now. Praise him for that. 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 A whole chapter. 150 song. A whole chapter. Open your mouth what it says. Help me now, help me. Help me now. All who inside here know that you are in and rejoice because of the mighty ark of God. Stand up and praise him. All who know that Jesus Christ, they keep you up your mouth patterns of praising. I'm praising for the mighty ark. Help me. When you are sleeping, the devil will look to kill you. Praise the Lord. But Jesus stay there. As the devil come and said, that's my property. What does somebody want to say, mighty God? What? Shamba, here come on. Shambala Matisse. Shambala Makutia. When the devil would turn you over, hallelujah, at your workplace, the Lord says, my property. One of you people have a time to praise the Lord. Somebody help me now, help me, help me, help me. For his mighty act. Put your hand on yourself. And give God thanks that you're still alive. What did I say? What you say happened to me? From last night to tonight, the devil could kill you. Shako Yama. Sanka Shamba. Shaka Yamasi. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I'll fear no evil, for come on, Connecticut. I don't want to speak in tongue when I'm in church. When the Lord anoint me, hallelujah, and I'm talking to him, I don't talk in English, for he give me a language from heaven. So when you anoint me, I alone with him, I just talking the heavenly language. Shakata yumahanda lamahiyu. Siko shamba. Anybody here in the house have unknown tongue? Tell me about it.
Praise God. Praise God.
Jesus, God Almighty, somebody here. Shake somebody beside you. I want to feel your fire. Tell the person again, I want to feel your fire. Feel your fire. Shout the person, I want to feel your fire. The whole house is in fire right now. Open your mouth, Shakala Mahiko. I want to feel your fire. Thank you, Jesus. I feel it in my head. I feel it in my hand. Open your mouth and shout. Open your mouth and shout. God gone out with a shout. Coming back with a shout. And to take us home with a shout. Holy Ghost, if the rapture come now. I am getting ready. That's why I can't sleep with bitter heart. All right, let me the church. Come on, don't get silent. I did, I cannot sleep with a bitter heart. No matter what you do me, I can't sleep with a bitter heart. Church silent. I'm still man, but I'm looking to move anytime. Suppose me have bitter heart, I'm dead. I'm talking to church. Sometimes open your mouth, man. Open your mouth and say something to him then. Open your mouth and say something to him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Everybody in the house, hold a hand with somebody. Say anything but just think of what the Lord has done for you and see what happens. Just think of what the Lord has done. Goodness of Jesus, Shakayama, and what he has done for me. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. What a great God. Because he has done so much for me, I cannot tell it all. God is good to me. How can I let him down? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The person beside you, if you can't feel anything, let go the hand. If you feel the Holy Ghost, say something. Shanga, you might hold a box by the hand. If you can't feel the shaking, let it go. Shamba, here you come up. Somebody can't feel a person, let it go, for fire is in the house. Shangayama, he come up. Once the fire feel you must feel something. You can't feel it, let it go. Take the bishop. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost, stand for it. Hallelujah. Come open your mouth and praise him. I will the church with the Holy Ghost. The preachers call on yourself Holy Ghost and fire. Walk out of your seat. Walk over Zion. Hallelujah. Let God fill your soul with his spirit. Glory to God. Loose up yourself, church. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Glory. It shall be your will. Let it flow tonight. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Come on, church. Come on, church. Come on, church. Those of you that just feel God, walk over the place. Then move from here standing. Oh Lord God Almighty. The Bible says when the heart returned to Israel, David didn't stay one place, he danced. Walk up and down the place. Glory to God Almighty. Loose up yourself in the house. Shake yourself. Thank God. Woo! Yes! 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 Yes, church! For Shalom Ahaya. Hallelujah! 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 Glory to God! Let's go home with a shout. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord, church! Shake somebody high and tell them I've got it this way. And still I possess the anointing. I still possess the power. Yes. Shake somebody's hand. Tell me of the anointing. Speak it into being. Glory to God. Glory. Hallelujah. I say I feel it. I said I feel it. There's something about the Holy Ghost. I can't explain, but I've got it. Tell your neighbor, there is something about the Holy Ghost. I can't explain, I've got it. Where's your church? Oh, oh yes. I say, hold your neighbor hand. Tell him that there's something about the Holy Ghost. I can't explain, but I've got it. Those of you here tonight, without the Holy Ghost, it has been falling here all weekend. If you are here without the Holy Ghost, rush to this altar. The servant of God is waiting on you. Come on, rush. Come right now. Make haste. Yes. Come on, people. Don't lose.
Church worship. Let the 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 church worship. The Lord of hosts is with us. The Lord of hosts is with us. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob. Hallelujah, hallelujah. 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 Let the church worship. Let the church worship. Let the church worship. Let the church worship. Anybody else who knows the Holy Ghost, run, come, run, come, run, come, run, come. If there's a soul without the Holy Ghost, run, come. Oh, blessed Jesus, blessed Jesus. Run, come, run, come, run, come, run, come. Hallelujah. 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 Somebody give the Lord a praise. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Is there anyone else without the Holy Ghost? Just run, come, just run, come, just run, come. Oh, glory to God, oh, glory to God, oh, glory to God. Oh, glory to God, oh, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. He's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy. He's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy. He's worthy, he's worthy. He's worthy. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The strength of the person beside you, the presence of the Lord is in this house. Oh, glory to God, oh, glory to God. Oh, glory to God. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory, oh, glory, oh, glory, oh, glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Somebody just keep worshiping. Somebody just keep worshiping. Somebody just keep worshiping. Somebody just keep worshiping. He's worthy of it. He's worthy of it. He's worthy of it. Oh, glory to God. Oh, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody love him tonight, just give him sense and give him a prayer. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. For
I've been preaching revival
When I finished with a week plus 200 the Holy Ghost, one night, 60 plus the Holy Ghost, one of the young men that just testified in Toronto just last week, they called me back home. I was preaching in one of the meetings, I think it could be Bishop here, and I told him I will not leave unless 30 people got the Holy Ghost, and he was without. And he come right up, and I just put my coat over him and get the Holy Ghost. Come to Toronto the other day, have a disease in the back, bleeding, that going to the operation. He heard that that's the church I'm in charge. He went there. Yes. And when he testified, he's going for operation. The same pastor, woman, Pastor Barnesville, he said he sent for one of the kerchief, and she tied himself around the head and said, go. When him go for the operation, the doctor say, you don't need that again. Fire. You see those? The Holy Ghost. Then when you go back home, you say, enough here. Not one, two places. When I preach, 50, 60, get the Holy Ghost to sin. I wish all of you would jump up and blast a praise for that. Church of the rejoicing. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Mighty God. Listen. How powerful the cursive is. And I don't want you to laugh it down. One of the brethren got a house to work. And Ching nearly killed her.
Oh, yeah. Hallelujah.
What me say? Ching. Some of you don't know Ching. Yeah. And she take from our house, carry kerchief, and it clean up the whole place. Yeah. Hello, Connecticut. If you don't know, ask her one night to tell you. She was going to leave the work, but she said she going there with her kerchief. And she clean up the whole part, not chink. That sound like what? Sport? I'm ready for sport. God can do just about everything. Just testify. He just testified. Now, what happened to these brethren? When you hear what can help you, take it and build your faith.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
If you're not vexing something to Jesus. So want something, my brother people. If you love my Jesus, say something. If you love brother Jesus, say something. All ministry. Listen, people. When I get on Mount Olive, Jerusalem, I was fortunate to go where Jesus footprint was there. And they allow you just to put light a little candle and stick it in there. I said to the guard, help me now. Can I put two? And I put two there. I asked, can I put my hands in it? He said yes.